Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minutes. So let's take a look at the Dana Point real estate market. Active inventory sits at a very low 37 units. In escrow, we have 31 units. And for the month of December, we closed 55 units. And the highest closed sale for the month was $8.4 million in the Ritz Cove neighborhood. Please give us a heart, please give us a like, and we'll catch you next time on Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minutes.